Hello guys, this is GTA 5 Videos Norwegian with my first video. In my first video, I was thinking to show you a very rare undercover police car. It's a red undercover police car. I got it from Barry's Mission when you are gonna get a drug car or what the hell you want to call it. And how I got it? Actually, it was a mistake. I walked to the blue one when I spawned in the pickup, and then the blue one was of course there. But then I got killed because I kicked to the blue police car, so they turned on the lights and killed me. So when I spawned back in the pickup, I drive it a little out of the yard where it stands, and not so much that cop cars can see you, so they turn on the sirens and go after you. This is right before they do that, so... But then I walk it out of the pickup. Then the blue one was there, still, after I'd done it once. But then I kicked to it twice. When I did that and spawned back in the pickup truck after that again. Then, this blue vehicle was red. So, it is not... Many guys that have this, I've heard that from a lot of you. So, hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching. Bye. I need some lights, it's way too dark. Oh yeah, I'm going in. And now I'm with my friends.